I made a whole show about psychedelics because, one, I like psychedelics, obviously. If you've never done a psychedelic before, I imagine the idea of hallucinating seems completely insane to you. I understand that. Understand from my perspective, I eat some mushrooms. Yeah, I might hallucinate, but I know that I'm hallucinating. I don't think that it's real. I'm not like, oh my God, the walls are bleeding. It's more like, oh my God, the walls are bleeding. All right.